Culkin, and I'm the scenic designer for Trails. Brian was very clear about wanting it to be more of an open space and not for us to go in the direction of like building up a mountain on the middle of the stage. He just really wanted an open space to tell the story. I feel it is often the best way to communicate what I'm thinking. Just to see the layers and the colors and the shapes all come together. Well, it started off as all wood and wood paneling, trees, bark, and through the process we were able to incorporate the shapes of rock and cliff and give ourselves even a sense of like meadow a little bit. I think it's the psych wall. It was the piece of the puzzle that I was really the most nervous about, but it's beautiful and it works so well. It transforms the space.